Flood back in 2010, one of the hardest hit areas was Donelson, as well as Donelson Christian Academy.
And here it is, 10 years later, it gets hit again. Tonight, our Justin Beasley shows us why there are tears now, but not for long.
Donelson Christian Academy is in ruins.
It is emotionally just devastating.
And the site brings back horrific memories from nearly a decade ago.
It's just like a bomb has went off.
Almost 10 years ago, the same community suffered from the floods in 2010. If anyone knows how to persevere, it's Donelson.
It's no doubt. Donelson Hermitage is unbelievable. And the city of Nashville. This is a close-knit school community.
The fencing, scoreboards, backstops, bleachers, all used to be visible. All of those materials now gone, but remaining are the people willing to rebuild it like the rest of those affected in Tennessee.
We are heartbroken, but DCA are the students, are the teachers, are the coaches, are the alumni, are the parents. That's DCA. We lost our building, but we're still here and we're still alive and we're going to prosper.
You see the heart of who we are. And you see people that you haven't seen in a long time. There's something special about this place.
Also want to show you here at the DCA Athletic Facility. This is the concession stand, the roof completely torn off. And as we rotate right here, that is or used to be the first base dugout, completely demolished. A lot to rebuild here at DCA. Fortunately, spring break is next week, and it comes at the perfect time for this community and this school. At DCA, I'm Justin Beasley, News 4.